Jesus was a carpenter a long time ago. Joseph taught him all the things he needed to know. He grew up straight and strong, working on the shores of Galilee. He learned to use a hammer and he learned to drive a nail. And when he started building, it served him mighty well. 'Cause he started on a building that stretched from sky to sky and sea to sea. Again, he's working on a city called the New Jerusalem. It sits on 12 foundations according to the master builder's plan.
Oh, yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
When he's finished building, he'll come back again to take us to that city fashioned by the master builder's hand.
Brand new.